I had a little fun with a song that I think you'll all know and remember. One of the hardest things about being a YouTuber is trying to come up with content, ideas for content. And during this past year, when we haven't been going anywhere or doing that much, it's not easy. I know that you guys want more music, so I thought, okay, I better record another song. Maybe I'll make another video with a song I recorded. So I started looking. So the other day, I was watching YouTube, as I do, because I watch more YouTube than I do television. It came up on my YouTube feed, the song, and I listened to it. And I thought, yeah, it's really fun. It's just fun. And so I decided to record it. The subjects of the video are not what would typically be the subjects for this song, but I thought it was cute. I hope you like it. Let me know. I had fun making it. So without further ado, here is the classic Connie Francis, Where the Boys Are.
A smiling face, a warm embrace, two arms to hold me tenderly. Where the boys are, my true love will be. He's walking street in town, and I know he's looking there for me. In the crowd of a million people, I'll find my Valentine.
It's a pain to always add this into every video, but it really, I guess it needs to be done. It needs to be a reminder to like and subscribe, because that is the only way that I get any feedback into what I'm doing, and watching the numbers go up is sort of incentive because, well, it isn't sort of incentive, it is incentive, because that's what a goal-oriented person needs, right? So help me out. I know of a lot of people out there who are typically not YouTubers, who don't know about subscribing, but please subscribe to my channel. Just click the button and then hit the like button and comment on videos if you like them. YouTube keeps track of all that stuff, and it's really fun to watch your numbers go up. All right? It's the numbers you want to see going up. Anyway, thank you for all of you that have subscribed. Because as I keep saying, I want to prove that YouTubing is not just for young people. Anyone can be a YouTuber. even us old farts.
Oh, you're gonna be right there.